But as you can see, I have this really bad lag with this TV, which is why I really don't like it. I've got an okay score. I've done much better, though. But there you go.